you ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 10. Let's solve it step by step. Group all x terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 8x from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 7 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by negative 4. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. And so the final result is x equals negative 10.